What's up, Fratto family? Back at it again with another video. Why do I come in like that? I don't know. But check out the boy. Check out the boy. Hell no. But I'm finna bring out some Ace Van. It's been a minute. He came out with some Legion of Doom. It's like it says cats out of the bag. I think it goes talking about Cat Williams or something. But let me know if y'all actually watched that Cat Williams, though. That shit was actually pretty interesting. And he was telling some factual actuals. Some schmactual sexuals. I don't know about the last one. That sounded like a little, you feel me? Sexuals. Come on. I could thought of something better. Use your words. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let's get back into the tune of things. Hope y'all still having a great month, great weekend, great beginning of the year, really. So, shit, let's get into it. Okay.
2024, we're back to business.
Back to business. Yeah, so we got a little technical problem right here. Don't mind that. Don't mind that.
Legend, what the fuck is you doing?
Don't mind that.
What?
You know goddamn well what.
Look, I got no time for no New Year's prank, man. Don't
mind
we got to get the business, all right? I'm real kind of disappointed in a way that none of us ain't make the Epstein list, even though I'm kind of happy we didn't, but at the same time, I'm like, yo, that is evil. Why we not involved?
Hey, my heart, did I do some of my own shit? Because it's something on Lex's head.
Lex, you mind telling us about your new look?
Bro, what the fuck are y'all talking about? What in the look? I look normal as fuck, bro. I look like I do every day, every time y'all
pop right back up.
Summer 2024, I'm fucking lying.
Oh, wait a minute. So, I be high all the other times because I thought it was bald.
Bro, y'all ain't never seen me grow my shit out? I just let my shit grow over the break.
Bitch, we just saw you 12 hours.
I mean, what you want me to do, bro? I'm in Virginia. You know what I'm saying? I found a way, you know what I'm saying? Grow my shit out.
They got a glue on hairpiece talking about something. Let shit grow out. It's supposed to think we seen you a year. We seen you 12 hours ago. Ain't even been a year. Ray got a fresh line and everything. He's like Drake when he first came out. Hell no. And I said, don't watch this. What? You're dead.
You have African American hair on top of your head. And you're clearly Caucasian.
Who said I'm Caucasian? Anybody with two eyes inhales oxygen to live and is speaking of common sense can see. That is a lace front raccoon on top of your head.
God damn.
Get your sexy leprechaun looking ass the fuck up out of here, bro.
He said we got a slip possum tail.
All 2024. Well, the truth is for you, you got blackballed from the Legion of Doom. You're not supposed to be here. Mm. Truth is, you blackballed me because you didn't want people to know you stole my whole identity.
Fuck, I look like stealing your identity. How I steal your identity? You look at your short ass and my tall ass. We ain't even the same height, nothing. What the fuck? How? What am I steal?
I'm the original evil.
You think people gonna believe that, bro? You think people gonna believe that you was original evil?
You ain't read 3,000 books in a day.
I've
read 40,000 books this week.
That bullshit. You ain't read.
How many books have you read in your life?
What the fuck would that matter?
I actually would like to know that, Lex.
I mean, shit, I don't know. I mean, if you gotta put it in
your life. Them magazines don't count.
Throw magazines don't count. Show dope.
Fuck y'all.
It would only make sense for y'all to vote me as the new Legion of Doom leader. I am the most conniving, maniacal motherfucker you will ever meet.
Right
I
now,
know all y'all
people's like,
darkest
like
secrets. I
can
easily blackmail each and every one of you. And also, I run a faux flat.
Hold on, bro. You don't run no fucking faux
shit.
Flat. You gonna
to
sit
it.
Up here and say you gonna expose the truth, but you gonna lie?
Right that magazine bro, you know shit, motherfuckers.
I don't
need pay to put their name on it.
Put your ass in headlock, bro. Just out here talking shit. You dead ass wrong for everybody. Hey, what you doing?
Super friends in the Legion of Doom. Y'all see that courtroom shit? I ain't gonna lie. I ain't fully see it. We might fuck around and react to it. If I can find the video real quick. Let me see if I can find the video real quick. On the video. Yeah, no.
A verdict should be pleaded guilty. I hereby judge you guilty of attempted battery with substantial bodily harm.
I don't watch this. Never stops trying to do the right thing, no matter how hard it is. And I just...
No matter how hard it is.
I'm trying, and I never give up trying to do the right thing.
I'm trying. I just gotta change my ways.
I appreciate that, but I think it's time to get a taste of something else to, because I just came in that industry.
Up out of here.
Fuck me one more time and you do. Yeah, I'm a street nigga, boy. He said fuck with me one more time and you do.
Jumped on that. Hell no, and they beating his ass. Buddy give them hammer fists, hammer time. This one, where am I? A shit like this.
Where am I?
Hell no, but I ain't about to fail you. I'm gonna see y'all next week. I love you.